The opposition came prepared to argue, saying the government has failed to implement its reformist agenda and plunged the country in squalor.
Of more Ibrahim governance index from position 10, which Lesotho moved in 2014, and now it is position 15, which shows that there is a problem of governance in Lesotho.
Verdict.
Those in favor of the motion say aye.
Aye.
Those against say no.
No.
The Prime Minister is expected to resign or advise the King to dissolve Parliament and call fresh elections. Will this Parliament return in the next few days or after elections? Ntakwana Ngatani, SABC News, Maseru, Lesotho.